We had no idea what was going on.
Christy Roden can't believe what happened next door.
A lot of police cars, he said it looked like SWAT in full garb, came and went into the house next door.
Police from three agencies, including the Secret Service, raided this townhouse on Edith Lane in Greensboro. Inside, they say they recovered evidence linking three people to an elaborate counterfeit check ring.
Took out everybody who was living there in handcuffs.
Arrested inside Unit A, Jonathan Cunyon, Shaniquan Alsbrook, and Von Rashad Martin.
But we knew Von personally, and he's just an amazing guy. He's really great with the community. He's a football player. He's a security guard. A really good guy.
His neighbor says Martin moved in back in September, and she doesn't suspect he's behind the scheme. A scheme police say involves more than 25 different victims. Victims who reported to police their checking accounts were stolen.
I know Vaughn works way too hard to be getting kind of easy money like that.
The trio is accused of getting the victims' account numbers, making fake checks, and cashing them at area banks and stores. Greensboro police arrested three, and they expect to throw more in the backseat of squad cars, considering they say close to 25 different people were involved in passing the checks all throughout the triad.
Oh, yes, it is a growing problem.
Identity theft, that is, a problem police say you can help deter.
And the best way to prevent it is to be very careful with your personal data, your personal information, name, date of birth, social security number, that sort of thing.
Christy knows about the problem, but never imagined the alleged scammers would be next door.
I didn't, and I hope it wasn't. Honestly, I don't know. You know, it's a scary thing.